Oh boy.
Alrighty. Alright, so we're gonna play for about half an hour to an hour. We're just gonna do some side missions. So we gotta power up before we take on this the next area. Let's see. Weaken the forces by complete more campaign missions. Let's fast travel here. See if we can get there. Before it blocked me. Let's see if I can go there this time. Check my supplies. Yep, we're full. Alright. What are you doing? You got your foot stuck there, huh? Complete more campaign missions to gain access. Come on, man. Damn it.
Let's
I can't go there yet. So I can't go there. I guess I could try there. There's a campaign mission. Alright, guess we'll go for this. As it says, complete more campaign missions, we'll do one of these.
At least the Royal Army is meeting. Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I fear no evil, for you are with me. Psalms 23, verse 4. It is good to see you again, AJ. Are you here to do the Lord's work?
I guess so.
I have a confession to make, AJ. I fear evil. Not the evil of other men, for that can be dealt with easily. No, it is the evil within myself that I fear. Do you remember my sins? The terrible business that I spoke of?
You're talking about the diamonds, right?
Yes! And the blood of the Lamb washes away all sins. But in order to gain purity, I must repent and make an act of contrition. There are more of these sins here in Garat, and they must be tracked down. Start by finding a lost sheep. Follow him, and he will lead you to a vault. Bring me what you find within.
I got it.
And he calls his friends and neighbors together and says, "Rejoice with me, for I have found my lost sheep."
So now that I know what I'm supposed to do, I shall be ready next time. Approach undetected, but they're driving in a goddamn truck. Am I supposed to follow them in a vehicle, but I'm up on their perch? The hell?
the hell is going on with this mission?
Ay, ay, ay.
Why is the load so slow? What the hell?
Oh boy.